All products in this video was bought from Chaos Cards, and you could also buy other trading card games, board games, role-playing games, dice, accessories for said board or card games, and miniature games.
Ruth here, and this is the Mega Dancy EX Premium Collection Box, which as you see, it comes with a Dancy EX, a Mega Dancy EX, a pin, and a Dancy coin, and also the 6 booster packs, which I haven't opened one of these before, so obviously they only had like 2 or 3 in stock, so, and they were like really expensive. So this is what it looks like on the back, and it says, the brightest jewel of the Pokemon arena, Mega Dancy EX. Just one Pokemon has the dazzle, the glitter, and the pure blinding brilliance of a superstar Mega Evolution Pokemon. The crown of the arena, Mega Dancy EX. Admire every facet of this glamorous and powerful Pokemon, now available for the first time as a special foil card. And this includes never before seen of the Mega Dancy EX and the Dancy EX card. The pin, as I said, 6 booster packs, a jumbo card of Mega Dancy EX, a coin of Mega Dancy, and a code card. So, well, this is what it looks like on the bottom and the sides. So as you know, I keep at least some parts of the box, so let's see if I can keep it relatively intact. That was good. I think. Oh, come on. It's not wanting to come out. Alright, let's try this side. Glue is better on this box. Okay, so okay. There we go. There's two there. It's a little dinged up. Okay, so we have a Flash Fire, an XY base, 2 Phantom Forces, and 2 Furious Fists, with, as you know, the Jumbo card. Okay, so let's put this down. There we go. So as I said, here is the Mega Dancy Jumbo. I see Blackstar Promo XY44. We have the Dance EX. Promo number 43. Well, this one isn't as dinged up as the other one, but still. It'd be nice if they put them in like top loaders or sleeves instead of just the plastic. Very pretty. Very pink too. Okay. And obviously the coin. So it saves space. I'll just put those over there. As I said, we've got the XY base, two Phantom Forces, two Furious Fists, and one Flashfire. So let's just do this order. So we have the XY base first. I can't remember if I actually ever stuck this in my little scrapbook thing, so just in case, we'll just snip them. You can tell it's like original when it has that. Okay, we've got a Frogadier, Mr. Mime, Krillin, Slugma, Hoonage, Froakie, Funnelby, Sandile. We have a Reverse Cloyster, and for our rare is a Bibear. Flashfire next. You've got eight. Have a look. Fletchinder, Pal Pad. Pidgey, Flareme, Helioptile, Sentret, Litleo, Reverse Pokemon Center Lady, and for our rare is a Fletch. I haven't actually really opened many, or at all, very many of any Flashfires, so that's always good. So we have a Lucario. Well, Mega Lucario there. So you can tell they're not reprints because they got the code like that. We have a Sail Fossil. I don't know if I have this one. Scrafty, Energy Switch, Pikachu, and Field, Bustle, Poliwag, Electabuzz, Trapinch, ooh, a Reverse Leafeon, that's always nice, I don't even have that anyway, and our rare is a Drapion, non-holo rare, our second Furious Fist, since I have two of these, I'll give away the code anyway. So here you go. So we have Combusken, Weepinbell, Mountain, Trapinch, Poliwag, Scaryee, Shroomish, Makuhita, a reverse Gothita, and our rare is, wow, I'm gonna, Hawlucha EX. Seems I was gonna give away the code anyway. That's nice. So we have our Phantom Forces here with our Mega Gengar. I'll give this code away anyway. So we've got Az, Crazy, whatever. Gengar Spirit Mech, Steel Shelter, Punkaboo, Spearow, Galkin, Danda, Yanma, Reverse Escavalier, and a rare is a Exploud. So we have the last Phantom Forces with Mega Dancing, which is ironic. Not Mega Dance, is it? No, just a regular one. It's just ironic since I might give it away, might not, it depends. So we have a Battle Compressor. Compress Sigmar, Lampet, Upside Down, Dano, I don't know why. Fresh, Swaddle, Purloin, Bronzor, Reverse of Bumblebee, and our rare is a Musharna. Floating above a river. Or a creek, or he's just floating in midair while it's sleeping. So these are good Pokemon when you have sleep or yawn and dream eater. That's always, well, for the game anyway. So that is awesome. I guess, yeah, you might as well have that. There you go. Yeah, so that is it for this box. So the only good cards we have really are these three. So two from the box anyway and one pull, so that's still, I guess, good. So thank you for watching. Thanks for having me. Over and out.